Yo, myself Problematic. We're here at the Good Ship today, battling 142. Large up to Mad Dog TV. Big up to fucking King of the Wrongs for having me here, man.
So you got 142 today, yeah?
Yeah, man.
Wow, okay. Were you ready for the battle?
Yeah, prepped. I'm ready.
You're ready to lock and load, yeah?
I don't choke, bruv, innit?
No, I saw your last battle. You're alright, bruv. Your delivery, I liked your delivery and stuff.
Yeah, so, man, it's my first time doing something like this, but I've performed before, so it's like nothing.
Yeah? So how did you go about writing for 142?
I got stoned and fucking just sat there and had a laugh, you know what I mean? Like, I don't take this shit serious. It's all a laugh to me. I want to make people laugh. I don't come here to hear these smart bars. It's just, you make me laugh. You got a good flow, I rate you.
Okay, so what, do you go more for jokes over bars?
Yeah, I'm more of a joke type of guy, but if you know me in real life, you know what I'm like. My name says it all, really.
It's funny that you said that, because we both have got O'Shea here today, we're going to have Bowski, we're going to have Uno Levels, and I think
those are
some jokers and stuff, like, you know what I mean, as you can see. What battle are you looking forward to then, the most?
See, this is hard, because Pedro beat Mac Sherry, that's going to be funny. That's what I can say about that, but O'Shea and Bowski was legendary before, so... Who knows, isn't it? I personally think O'Shea might take it this time. Yeah. I mostly won it last time, yeah. So I think O'Shea will take it today.
Okay. What about the Uno Levels and Double L?
I can't say this, really. Like, I've seen Uno Levels. He's a funny fucker. Double L, I know him, but I haven't really sat down and watched a full clash of his, so I couldn't really say anything about that. But I personally think maybe Uno Levels.
Okay.
Yeah. Shout out to Mad Dog TV, man. Matt,
cool. Peace. Safe.